On again into that exposed gap for Suddick. Cross deep for Walsh. Beautiful goal. Looking for Walsh. And that's Smith. And that's 1-0 Blackpool. 2 minutes into the second half. A shot goal then. Oh, and a ball thrown back to Smith. And he's still there. And it is 2-1. It is 2-1. And Smith got his second goal in 15 minutes into the game.
Tony Ellis. Closing him down, he's made a bit of room, he's chipped one in, that is brilliantly done by Tony Ellis, an absolute peach.
Gets it away from Howe, Hatton, yes! He might still be made to pay, Ronson's cross, oh, show, yes!
Still going, lovely ball, Ellis! It's his 10th of the season! And oh wow, what have they been working on the training ground?